Wayne Marshall is a Jamaican reggae and dancehall artist. He is most notable for his collaborations with Sean Paul, Elephant Man and Benny Man. In 2009, he was featured in the dancehall remix to Jamie Foxx's Blame It. Marshall's single Missing With My Heart featuring Mafado from his third album was released in November 2010. Wayne Marshall's debut solo album Martial Law was released by BP Records in 2003. Reviewers noted strong hip-hop influences in Marshall's dancehall music. Marshall collaborated with British musician Toddler T on the track Street So Warm, which was released as the third single from his 2011 album Watch Me Dance. He also attended the Ulmer's Boys School for Boys and married fellow reggae or dancehall artist Tammy Chan in 2009. During the 2000s, he issued dozens of seven singles, mostly on VP Records. In 2014, he recorded Jamaican Manners for the organization Do Good Jamaica, aimed at encouraging good manners in children. He is not to be confused with the British R&B singer of the same name. Forbidden Fruit was released the next year and True Story, released by Federation Sound, followed in 2008. He recorded the Damian Marley-produced album True Colors in 2013, which was released in January 2014 with an EP of the same name released in November 2013.